pretty sure they're thinking the same way, but like I said, everyone has a plan until they get hit, and I just gotta do my job.
Before we leave and allow you guys to leave the stage, I'd like to invite both of our fighters up to the podium for some quick final remarks. We'll start first with Cruzario.
Well, Saturday's coming. They can't wait. Tomorrow's coming. It's just another day in the office. And I put in the hard work. I put in the days in the gym. And on Saturday, it's time to showcase. It's time for both of us to go to war. It's time for us to leave all friendship aside. Because at the end of the day, you know, I consider him a friend. I consider him a boxing friend. But again, once you step in the ring, friendship's out the door. Until the last bell rings, then I'll shake his hand and go home to my family. At the end of the day, I know it's going to be a great fight, and I appreciate those opportunity, Andy, and let's make history.
Thank you very much, Chris. All right, now the former unified heavyweight champion of the world, Andy Ruiz Jr., for some final remarks.
Well, I just want to thank God for me being back in this position, you know, after my last defeat against Anthony Joshua. I know I let a lot of people down. I know I got to prove to a lot of people, not just to a lot of people, but to myself. And you know, all the hard work and dedication that we've been doing in the gym is finally here, you know? Yes, he's on my chakra, so we did all the hard work. We did all the discipline. And, you know, I know Chris Arreola's here. He's ready to try to knock my head out, you know, just like how I'm trying to do to him. And you know, like he said, we're both friends. We'll hug each other. We'll say what's up. But once we're inside the ring, we gotta put the switch on, because at the end of the day, we're two fighters trying to feed our loved ones. We're trying to, you know, provide for our children. And you know, all the dedication that we've been doing is gonna pay off. And you know, best of luck to Chris Arreola. And you know, God willing, we will take the victory. Thank you.
All right, gentlemen, you can leave your microphones on the stools, and we'll have a final face-off here for the media.